Hello, and in today's video, I'm going to be covering the software you need to program a ATmega328P. First, we go to Google and we see Atmel Studio, and we just search that. Then we get to the Atmel Studio 7, which should be the first link from Microchip Technologies, and we just go there. Then we go down to the bottom, and you'll see the Downloads tab over here. I would also recommend having the online installer. The offline installer is sometimes nice, but for all intents and purposes, we're going to get the online installer. So we just download that, just save it wherever you want it to save, and we can just launch it from the browser or wherever you have downloaded it from. And we'll be greeted with this screen, your installation path, sign your life away to the license agreement. You don't need to send anonymous data. Next. So these are the type of architectures you are going to use. For the ATmega328P, we are going to use AVR 8-bit, but I'm going to store everything since I may use the other stuff as well. But if you can just untick this if you don't want it. And we just click Next. Take the project's examples as well. And then it will check everything you need for your operating system or what it additionally needs to download. Then we just click Next. Okay, just give you a warning, since we're doing from scratch, we don't need to update these header files, or we're not using older header files, so we just go install, and then you might get a warning, just say yes, and then we wait. Okay, now that the installation is done, we just keep the ticked for Atmel Studio, we close the installer, and then we'll launch Atmel Studio, and now we wait again. Okay, now that we have Atmel Studio running, we just go to device programming. We select our tool. I'm going to be using a Picket 4. And then under device, we just say ATmega328P. Select the P. Our interface will be ISP. We click apply. And then this is now after physically connecting it to the ATmega328P. We just click read. And we see our target voltage is 4.7 volts. And then we also click read on our device signature. So we have communication with the device. And that's how to install the software you need to program AVR, specifically the ATmega328P. A like, share, comment, and subscribe will always be appreciated. Thank you. Have a nice day.